What am I looking for?
Batch is not a curse word, Mom. There's an E in it.
Oh, hey, sorry. What's up, man?
Nothing, just, you know, whatever. You go to our school?
Yeah.
Now it's weird. Shit just got weird.
You okay?
I'm great. Just, you know, at the park, enjoying the sunshine.
I think I'm gonna head to practice.
Oh, that's right. You're on the football team.
Thanks for reminding me.
No, I mean, like, break a leg or whatever.
Break my leg?
Never mind.
Okay.
Line up, everyone. Single file, please. Admission slip. Yep.
So you get accepted to Yale or something?
Not yet.
She bought a sweatshirt?
My dad bought it for me.
Oh. Is he hinting at something?
More like bludgeoning me over the head. Is that breakfast?
No. Ding Dong was for breakfast. This is dessert.
Classic.
Mm. Oh, good.
Why'd you want to sit back here?
Because it's cool to sit at the back of the bus.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, isn't that the kid who got suspended last year for jacking off in the clinic bathroom?
Yeah, but so what? Dude, what are you doing?
Reading? Is that okay?
Yeah, no, it's totally fine. You never want to get laid.
What do you mean?
I'm just saying, you have to have game. Russell, take it from me. Girls away from home are ripe for some sweet loving. Right, I know. Kimberly!
Yeah?
nothing. Just good morning and stuff.
Morning, Goober.
it's Gunner, actually. Gunner.
Very smooth.
Oh, shut up.
Goober.
Leave me alone. Oh, yeah, you tickle that tinsel, boy. Good for you. Man, he doesn't care where he's at. That kid is ruthless.
Just let him.
Relentless.
In peace, please.
Let him what in peace?
I should...
Yeah, you can't even say it, can you?
Hey, Kimberly, you look exhausted. Maybe we should take a break or something?
And do what? Not even if your balls pumped free vodka. Don't even think about it.
What?
She's wearing a promise ring, dipshit.
I promised my dad I'd be a virgin until 30.
Okay, I didn't say anything.
Please, I know what you were thinking.
Did I get everything wrong? No. I think you got the date right. I'm kidding. That's wrong, too. It's the 27th.
This is impossible.
Not really. So what you're looking for is hard black shapes with or without enamel. And judging by what you're describing in your journal, you basically found a lot of rocks today.
Wait. This isn't a fossil?
No. Rock. But that's awesome if you got a rock collection at home.
I don't.
And I didn't think so. So, I'm gonna tell you what to write, and you're gonna describe fossils that you never found.
Yeah? Thanks, man. I just can't afford to fail this class.
Grounded?
No, won't let me play football if I have shitty grades. No offense, but I would never come on a science trip for fun. You know what I mean? It's just not my thing.
Yeah, sure. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see here. Wait, I think you're describing a leaf in this one. Well, I'm not really sure.
Dude, I have killed like 3 spiders today. This thing is crawling with me.
It's really not something to brag about. They're living things, Gunnar.
Yeah? Kind of like the cats your people eat for breakfast?
Yeah, that's a Vietnamese tradition. I'm Chinese, asshole.
Here.
Ah! Kill it! Gunnar! Asshole.
I can tell. Hey, we got a game going on over by the bunks. It's not the state championship, but it's gonna be fun.
Sounds cool.
Wipe your face up, it's embarrassing.
Shut up, Brains.
I'm gonna faint. Too much running.
Hang in there, big guy. Last play.
Well, we're gonna lose.
We need one more touchdown to win.
No, he's right. This is impossible.
Yeah, guys, focus. I think I'm gonna throw it long.
So I'm gonna fake it to Russell. I'm gonna dump it off to him. Think you can run it in?
Good. On one. Ready?
Set! Cut!
Come clean. What?
Brainy dudes do not have that kind of athletic ability out of nowhere.
I ran track freshman and sophomore year. College is like that kind of thing. It looks like it's gonna pour.
Don't be a chick. It's just a little rain.
Fine.
What are you writing?
Nothing. Just fixing your report. Well, not fixing, more like surgically repairing.
You always been this smart?
I'm not sure I'm that smart, actually. Just kind of obsessed with getting into a good college.
Why?
My dad has a plan for me, and getting into Yale is part of that plan.
You're kind of a kiss ass, huh?
No, I'm not. Well, anyway, why do you care about football so much, huh? You sure you're not just trying to live up to your dad's expectations also?
Positive. Play because I love it.
Whatever, if you're gonna judge me, then I don't want help.
Hey!
I'm not judging.
Did you get Min's note?
Yeah.
Well, what the hell is she doing? Blackmailies?
I don't know.
Dude.
I know.
Well, can you go and find out what she wants?
Why do I have to?
Russell,
please.
I got you next time, I promise.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll find out.
Thanks.
You're probably wondering why I'm holding this baby.
Because you like to touch kids?
Yes, Jared, I like to touch everyone with my uniquely powerful green lavender aura. Okay? Today we begin our first long-term assignment. Parenting.
I'm too young to be a mommy.
To me, babies are like marshmallows. Though, let's not discriminate. In some cases, we birth chocolate marshmallows. Right, Ike?
Come again, honey?
They're soft, delicate things. We just want to hold them and squeeze them. Was that you, Nolan?
Me?
Uh-huh.
No, no, ma'am. It was not.
Then why are you missing a shoe?
You're also missing a shoe. Both of them, actually.
Oh, well, that's true. And I would love to tell you all about the spiritual advantages of walking this earth barefoot. In detention. Anyway, today I will be assigning you, along with a partner, one of these babies to take care of. You're going to watch it, feed it, clothe it, and at the end of the quarter, you'll do a presentation along with your partner, telling us all about your experience.
Ugh, dude, I can't believe we have to work together on this thing.
We were at the same table. Could be worse. Brian Bunn is a single parent.
True that.
What are you doing?
What? I'm putting it away.
Gunner.
What?
You're gonna kill it.
I'm not gonna kill it. What?
Bad mommy.
I'm not a bad mommy.
You're a horrible mommy.
I'm a great mommy.
Ike?
He totally has DQF. It's a yes.
What's DQF?
Drag queen face. It's when a guy has naturally thin eyelashes and super pronounced cheekbones.
Oh, my dad totally has that. Hey.
Hi.
Glad that you came.
I don't mean to be rude, but what is this?
Well, let me explain.
Because the sign on the door says Geography Club, but
I know.
I don't see any maps.
Russell?
I knew it.
He knew what?
This isn't a geography club.
That's obvious.
We're a group.
Like a band?
Like a secret support group.
For what?
For gay teens.
You have no right.
Russell, stop!
Why'd you do that?
Russell, just listen.
No. You tricked me, and now they know that I'm...
gay?
I don't know, okay? I don't know what I am, and it's none of your business anyway.
You're right. And whatever you decide to do, I won't say anything about either of you.
You know what? And just because you saw what happened, it doesn't mean you get a say.
I'm really sorry, Russell. But please, just come inside, check it out.
Now stay out of my shit, all right?
It was nothing.
Yeah. She just wanted to say that we've got nothing to worry about.
For real.
Does it matter?
You're right. You're right. Oh, dude, I was flipping out.
That day at the park, was that you? Or is this just some coincidence?
No, I recognized you from school. No, I was gonna say something. You know, I just,
freaked out.
Exactly.
And then you made me feel like a complete idiot.
Okay, then. Russell, you know, I'm sorry. I am. I just... Wait a second. Wait a second.
What's this?
I want to hang out with you at school and stuff.
Okay.
But I don't want people getting suspicious. You know, like... What are they doing hanging out all of a sudden? You know?
So you got me a jersey?
No. I got you on the team.
Good morning.
Morning.
So I thought we'd ride to school together today.
Oh, cool. What's that?
That is Flo's car seat.
You named her Flo?
Yeah, after my grandma Florence.
So lame.
It's not lame. The air is crisp, my friend, crisp.
Why are you so happy this morning?
No, nothing. You know, just Kimberly said she'd go on a date with me.
So what made her finally change her mind?
I don't know. I guess she just finally came to her senses.
That's awesome, man.
Oh, and Kimberly also said that you have to come along as her friend Trisha's date or else the whole thing's off.
No way.
Oh, come on, Russell.
I don't want to do that.
Why, just because she wears a promise ring? Who cares, dude? Trisha's hot.
I don't care. The answer's no. What the hell, dude?
Russell, look, you have to do this for me, right? It's all that matters.
God, I don't want to...
Please, please, I'm begging you as a friend. If I go on a date with Kimberly, for the first time in my life, I'll have a girlfriend. Right, do you know how important that is to me?
Okay.
Oh, dude, thank you so much.
No problem.
Thank you so much.
Wait, what are those?
Threw out my mom's pills and replaced it with holistic medicine.
Those are just the empty bottles.
She's gonna freak.
I know.
Hi. I just want to observe.
Okay.
I don't want to say anything. Not right now, anyways.
It's cool. Whatever makes you feel comfortable.
Teresa's seeing the side effects on the pill bottles, and I'm trying to guess the drug based on the effects.
Cool.
Vomit that looks like coffee grounds, swelling and weight gain all around. Nausea, chest pains, black and bloody stools. It's naproxen. My grandma takes it.
Good call, sexy.
Okay, girl, your braids are in dire need.
No, she looks beautiful. Okay, so what's the gossip?
Did I already tell you about last night? Mm. So my mom finds me in my room and tells me she's gonna give me $100.
Nice.
But says that I'm only allowed to buy a dress with it. That girls as pretty as me shouldn't be wearing jeans all the time.
Okay, well maybe she's just trying to be nice.
Or maybe she was just trying to be a bitch.
You think that's bad? Listen to this.
What?
Ow! Oopsie!
Yeah, oopsie.
So, after weeks of talking to this boy online, we finally met up. So then I think, let's see how far I can take this. Then I'm all, I'm gonna put my hands down his pants and see what happens. And he's all, surprise!
Big package?
Try no package.
What?
He was totally a she.
Wait, okay, I don't get it.
You see this girl? Her name's Samantha. She's a les. When she told her parents, they kicked her out. She came back a day later and told them that she was just confused. And to prove it to them, she'd go out and promise to find a boyfriend. I know, tragic, right? She said she didn't want a straight dude. Said she felt safer with a gay guy instead. I mean, I did tell her that I was 80-20, but she didn't mind.
80-20?
80% straight, 20% gay.
Okay.
So what happened?
We went and got coffee. Talked for hours. Bitch is fierce. So I'm gonna be her fake boyfriend until she figures the situation out.
That's awesome, dude.
Well, that's really cool.
All right, well, I got a test I gotta study for.
Oh, I can help you, babe.
Thanks.
Hey, just curious, what made you decide to come back?
I don't know. You're not gonna tell anyone, are you?
You know about us, too.
You're the only star I see. Mother Nature.
teacher always let me down. But you don't, you don't. Come on and get me high. Come on and get me high. Come on and get me high.
Let's do this.
Hi, Russell.
Hi, Trish.
I'll bet you're a great bowler.
I'm okay.
Getting cheese fries.
Yeah, they were all out of cheese, so.
That's okay, Governor. It is?
Look, I can go get a slice of pizza that's got some cheese on it.
No, 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 forget it. I'm not even hungry anymore.
You know, they're actually pretty good.
Gimme. Oh, man. So good. Gotta love the burn.
Apple teeny.
Pure vodka.
Hot.
Did I tell you I'm getting a car?
When?
Well, it's not official, but my birthday's coming up, and I told my dad he should get me a car, so he will. I mean, he better. It's my 17th birthday. I think I've earned it. Don't you think I've earned it?
I think you've totally earned it.
Yeah, I know, right?
Isn't he totally Pillsbury?
Totally.
Is that a good thing, or?
It tickled that tummy. You know what I mean?
Kinda.
Excuse me, little girl's room.
Dude, she's perfect.
Yeah, totally. Can we borrow your car?
Yeah, yeah, you can. Here, just guys be safe, all right? It's my dad's car.
Yes, thank you, Gunnar. You are awesome.
I don't have my license.
It's all right, I will drive.
Where are we going?
Come on.
What are we doing here?
What do you mean?
Don't you think it's a little creepy?
I like that it's private.
It's creepy.
Why would I turn on the headlights, silly?
I'm not doing that thing!
So, what's your favorite movie?
I don't know. That's such a hard question.
If you had to choose.
The Case of Thorn Mansion. Mary-Kate and Ashley play detectives and they solve every crime by dinner time. What about you?
Oh, Dirty Harry.
Sounds great. I love Dirty. I can hear your heartbeat.
You can?
Mm-hmm. You're nervous, I can tell.
What?
Relax.
I'm confused. I thought that was a promise ring.
Oops. What happens in Vegas?
We're nowhere near Vegas.
Holy shit!
What?
The homeless dude.
Let him watch.
What?
What's wrong?
I don't know. Nothing. I don't think that we should.
What?
You know.
Why not?
Well, we don't have any condoms, so.
Well, I didn't say I wanted to have sex with you now, did I? But if you do want to, I have some in my purse.
No, I can't.
You can't?
Right.
Oh, like you can't get it up?
What? No.
I'm confused.
It's just, I'm a virgin. So, I wanted my first time to be special. You're great, but you just don't feel right. I mean, this doesn't feel right. You feel perfectly fine.
I get it. I wanted my first time to be special too. Russell Middlebrook, you are a romantic.
I'm standing there thinking, what the hell am I doing here? You know? I mean, sure, I've played football before, but this is a whole other thing. Coach says he likes what he's seen. He's gonna take a chance. He's gonna start me.
Say what?
I know, right? So the game starts. I'm freaking out.
I cannot believe you got me on the team.
Well, you happen to be the best runner I know. Come on.
That's where I got confused. I thought that Kevin got me on the team so that he could have an excuse to hang out. And that's part of it, but at that moment, I realized he actually thought I could play. He believed in me as a football player. And I don't know why, but it got me pumped. Anyways, before I knew it, we were in the fourth quarter. And at this point, I'm feeling it. Shit, I'm desperate to win. But just when I thought that we had the game in the bag...
Defense!
They score. We need a touchdown to win. And we're running out of time. In fact, we've only got one play left.
Middlebrook, you think you can do this?
I can do it.
Good. All one-on-one. Ready?
won.
Insane.
I know. I was going crazy. Everyone there was cheering for me, and I just kept thinking, this night cannot get any better. But I was wrong. It did.
That was incredible.
Thanks.
You're amazing, Russell.
This whole football thing is bringing us closer. I mean, sometimes he can be such an ass. Like, I start to think I'm kind of over him, but then he gets all sweet, and I'm right back where I was before.
I'd like to join the geography club.
Dude.
Hey, guys.
Well done, bro. Seriously, I can't believe you pulled it off.
Thanks.
Math skills, man, for real.
Guys, come on. The game was days ago. Besides, it's a team effort.
Not that, dude. Trish.
Yeah, we heard you nailed her.
Who told you that?
We embarrassed, man. The hoe is one naughty bitch.
She's not a hoe.
What the shit?
Can't just degrade another kid's female like that. It's not cool.
Sorry, man. She's not the hoe. I am.
Thanks. Middlebrook.
Hey. Everybody in town's talking about it.
Everyone knows?
They're there.
What?
The game.
Right, yeah.
What else, man? No one's ever gonna forget a play like that.
Yeah, of course.
Not even my parents. They wanna meet the new star.
Yeah?
Dinner at my place Friday night, you around?
Kev's mom's a dope cook. I mean, the woman's place is in the kitchen, am I right?
You're retarded.
What?
Yeah, sounds good. Count me in.
Cool.
And we ended up having to buy a cake, right? Kevin was only 3 at the time. Oh, no, wait, he was 4. Oh, wait, no, he was 3, right? Anyway, the pushy point was that he never would have noticed that I overflowered his birthday cake, but the guests certainly would have. And a party is only as good as its host, and a host is only as good as her cake.
Yeah, I totally get it.
No one likes a stale treat. That's what happens. When you use too much flour, it gets all tough.
I didn't know that.
Oh, that's why I use mixes now. I make room for it, but that's the truth. Baking from scratch, it's just not worth it.
I agree.
Here, have some more.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Russell.
Yes, sir.
Where you been hiding, son?
Excuse me?
Where you been hiding? All these years. I've never seen you on any football team before.
Oh, I haven't been hiding. I just didn't think I could do it.
He didn't think he could do it. We got a nickname for you, son.
Yeah?
Yep. Flash.
Flash?
After the Flash. Comic book character famous for his running.
Wow, that's a really cool nickname.
Kevin thought of it.
You did?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Flash.
Yes, sir.
I like you, son.
Well, thank you, sir.
Yeah, maybe you should come to church with us this weekend. Meet the whole family.
What do you mean the whole family?
Your Uncle Glenn's coming to town.
Yeah?
Yep. He's introducing us to his new boyfriend, Eddie. Your uncle says he may be the one. Says he's pretty sure of it, actually. So you coming, Flash?
Yes, sir. I'd love to go.
Attaboy.
Why is he doing this?
Doing what? You guys are overreacting.
If Brian comes back today, we'll tell him he can't join.
No club is allowed to turn anyone away. We're obligated to take him.
I thought no one would want to join.
Is that why you guys named it Geography Club?
No, we chose it because it's boring. We didn't think anyone would actually come. Anyways, I don't see what you guys are so scared of. And maybe we should open this club up, make it known.
No, no way.
Why not?
I don't want the whole school knowing about me.
For real, I already get messed with and I'm 70% straight.
We get to be ourselves here. Shouldn't we let other kids have that same thing?
Oh, shit. I don't really care about geography. I already have an A in geography, so... I thought about joining this club for a while just to make friends, but I was scared. I know people laugh at me. I'm not stupid. The thing is, I don't want to go home after school. I'm scared of it, actually. So I play cello. I play it when I'm nervous. It's what I do at night, homework and cello. When I'm nervous and I don't have my cello, my fingers twitch. Well, I just didn't want to go home after school, so... I'm not gonna force you into being my friend, though, so... Don't worry about your secret, I'm not gonna tell anybody.
So be honest, do you think I'm a good football player, dude?
Yeah, absolutely.
Like, do you think maybe one day I can win the Heisman? What?
It's called the Heisman, you shit-tard.
Shut it, all right?
Hey.
Hi.
Hey, have you seen Ike? He left his phone in my car.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Are you coming today?
I don't know, maybe. See you later.
Let me guess. One drunken night and suddenly she thinks you two are a date.
Exactly.
What a pimp.
Now be careful, because this is going to make my pants
would
magical.
Would you just relax?
Very magical.
Would you just
pink or black? What's your
stay
favorite?
Stay still.
I'm not moving.
Stay still.
Hey, did you guys read this?
The school newspaper? Ew.
Well, everybody is reading it today. Mrs. Tolles gave a controversial interview.
The health teacher?
Yeah.
What did she say?
It talked about her feelings on sex education and how she was for condom machines in the school bathrooms. It also talked about that time she put condoms on cucumbers in class.
Today we're going to be working with a wide variety of vegetables. We've got cucumbers, and then of course we have squash and zucchini. We want to fairly represent those who were genetically fortunate, as well as those who were probably blessed in other areas. I was going to bring some radishes to put at the bottom.
All right, but listen to this. Wait, where's Russell?
He isn't answering his phone.
What an ass. All right, anyway, not one student complained to me about my condom exercises, said Mrs. Tolles. In fact, three students came up to thank me.
So what does this have to do with us?
As a health educator, it's my job to teach all the students, Tolles said. According to Tolles, that even includes gay students. There are gay and lesbian students at every high school in town, including ours. Just last week, I talked to one of them about a support group for gay teens. The world is changing every day, and I think it's a phenomenal idea, Tolles stated. When the school board found out that she'd given this interview, Mrs. Tolles was suspended. Now, I'm guessing that none of you would have gone up to Mrs. Tolles and suggested a gay support group. Guys, there are others like us at this school, and they're looking for a place to go.
I'm not ready to be an outcast.
For real, there's no acceptance for a 50-50 guy in this school.
You guys are being so selfish right now. I mean, I don't even know if I can date a girl who only cares about herself.
Wow. I can't believe you just brought it there.
Gently grab the ankles of the child with one hand and raise it so that the child's bottom's off the diaper.
Dude, this is retarded.
Just do it.
Why me?
Because you're the mom.
So I'm the mom? Okay, yeah. And then so that means you're the dad.
Exactly.
How am I the mom?
Because you have man boobs, Gunnar. Isn't that obvious?
You are such an asshole.
Okay, let's see. Take a wipe and clean where the baby's soiled. There you go.
Hey, you know what would be cool?
What's that?
Kimberly's parents have this really cool lake house, and she thought it would be totally cool if we went up there this weekend. Trish will be there too, so wouldn't that just be the coolest?
Yeah, just keep the baby's bottom up while you're wiping.
Russell, please.
Yeah, three or four wipes. Three
Dude!
Or four what?
Why don't you want to go?
I just don't.
Trish is so hot, and she's into you.
Yeah, I know, but she's too clingy. And everyone at school thinks that we had sex.
Yeah, I don't see what's wrong with that.
Well, I'm not going, so whatever. As you use the wipes, you're gonna take, like, the dirty ones and put them into the soiled diaper.
You know what? This is so unfair! You know, the one second, we're best buds, and then the next, you're Mr. Popular Football Guy, and you didn't even notice that I lost 10 pounds. I'm wearing skinny jeans, dude.
I did notice.
You did not notice. Look, Kimberly is the one thing, Russell, the one thing that I truly have going for me right now, and you're too self-obsessed to even give a shit. Fuck you, Russell. Man, that is one high-tech baby toy.
I'll go to the cabin with you.
No, you don't have to.
No, it's fine.
Yes! Sweet!
See the sports bra?
Yeah.
It's my sister's.
Look at him. He loves this.
Take it. Don't be a pussy, dude. Put it on him.
But why?
Just how we roll. Be a team player, bro.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. That is some talent.
Yeah, let's get him out there.
That's enough, everybody.
Mm-hmm.
and we are here. Place
die. Yeah, it's been in the family for like a lot of years. Isn't this awesome, baby cakes?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, is tonight gonna be magical or what?
Yeah, totally magical.
Hey, why don't you ladies go inside and we will be right behind you.
Fine.
Okay.
Don't be long, boys.
Yeah, we won't. What the hell, dude?
What?
Acting weird.
Oh, sorry. It's just been a bad day.
All right, just be cool, man. Okay?
All right, Gunnar. Whatever you say.
I'm serious, Russell. Don't screw this up for me.
Who's ready to start drinking?
Me.
Yes. Any of you lightweights? Better not be, because I don't make light drinks, bitches. Hey, Trish.
Yeah?
Isn't Mr. Donaldson, like, totally bangable?
Yes.
Oh, come on. He's such a lickable muffin.
A muffin isn't something you lick, Kimberly.
This bag is rude. Hands are cold. Am I gonna get frostbite?
Yes.
Shut up, Dick.
Let's just take some shots.
Oh, great, I love shots.
I don't want one.
Seriously?
Can you give me something else?
Whatever.
You're not drinking, sweetie?
I can't.
You can't?
Yeah.
Why not?
Football? I get kicked off the team.
Oh, that sucks.
Here's your Dr. Pepper lame ass. It's getting trashed.
Trashed.
Oh, yeah. This thing is wigging me out. What is it?
It's called a bass.
Shh. Oh my god, that's so trippy. Okay, whose turn is it?
Yours.
Mine?
Mm-hmm. Trish just dared you to touch Gunnar's dick, remember?
Oh, it's really big.
Now it's your turn.
Gunnar.
Yeah.
Stay there.
There.
I dare you to make out with me.
Okay.
Is it my turn now?
I think the game's over.
I pick dare.
What?
I dare me to just freaking do it already.
Do what?
What's going on?
I have to go.
I don't get it.
It's not you, Trish, I promise.
Russell, wait.
Trish.
Don't worry about Trish. You did nothing wrong.
Really?
Oh, for sure, yeah.
Okay, good, because I didn't want to hurt her, you know?
No, I know. And you shouldn't have to do anything you don't want to do, you know?
Right.
No, I'm the one that's nervous.
What do you mean?
I really like you, Russell. I mean, I only got with Gunnar just so that we could chill.
This is so messed up. Come on. We're going.
Get off me!
I told you I didn't want to come here.
Okay, then leave.
You're driving.
You want to go, then walk home.
Gunnar, please.
Walk home!
coming to get me?
Of course.
What's up, kid?
I suck.
What are you talking about?
Everything. I led Trisha on, and then I hurt her. Gunner thinks I'm a tool, or a flake, or whatever. I can't believe what I did to Brian Blunt. I just didn't want to risk anything. You know, if Jared and Nolan hate me, then we can't be friends in public, and it, if that's the case.
Listen, hey.
I'm a joke. I'm just a joke.
You're not a joke.
Sit down. I'd love the company.
Thanks.
You're off the team.
Fine.
Can't believe we didn't see it.
They almost let a girl like you into our group.
With Pathetic.
You know you can't technically kick me off the team, right?
Oh, we know. Who's gonna stop us? Later, bro.
Hey, it gets better. Believe me, after a while, you just move on.
Why are you being nice to me?
I guess I know what it's like to walk around scared.
I hurt you.
So what? Just because people don't understand me doesn't mean I don't understand them.
So we're cool then?
Definitely not. You're gay. I'm kidding.
I couldn't find you in the cafeteria.
Huh?
Mind if I join?
No.
What you eating?
It's a fluffer nutter.
You've got a little bit of it on your lip.
Gross.
Also peanut butter.
Marshmallows?
No. Banana.
Banana. Sweet choice.
Look, Gunnar, I'm really sorry about Friday night.
Me too. No, I didn't mean to be so uptight all night. It's just, I can't help it. I just really, really want to have sex at some point before I die.
You're a virgin?
Yeah, so what?
I love virgins.
Hi, Min. You still mad at me?
After Brian opened up to us, you go and do something like that?
Oh. Sorry about that, Chief.
It's okay.
Nah. See, I don't hit chicks, so my bad, man.
What are you doing?
Taking Kimberly's flyers down. This garbage does no one any good.
What if it could? These flyers suck, but what if we made some of our own?
What are you talking about?
You said it yourself. You're sick of hiding, right? This is our chance to finally make ourselves known.
Well, the Geography Club?
No. Good Kind High's first gay and lesbian support group.
So the controller's simply the going
controller?
To pass the information along.
Like a game controller?
So, you gonna beat us up, or is Brian the only one that gets that honor?
I'm really sorry.
If Brian's good, I'm good.
I'm good.
Good.
What are those?
Flyers. Or at least they will be.
We're gonna make this club a thing, guys.
And if I don't want to be out?
Well, then you can join again when you're ready.
Sorry, babe. We gotta do this.
You got a purple?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Hey. What do you want?
Please don't be pissed at me.
I'm not pissed. I'm hurt.
Hey, they wanted you off the team, okay? There was nothing I could do, all right?
Hey, whatever.
Hey, I'm really sorry.
I don't care, Kevin.
What do you want me to do?
Look, I'm part of a club. Or it's more of a support group, I guess.
What do you mean, like you're an alcoholic now?
No, I'm not an alcoholic, Kevin.
It was a joke. What?
It's other gay kids. We just hang out and stuff. I mean, it's nothing official or anything. But, we just posted flyers announcing our first meeting tomorrow after school. You should come.
You know I can't do that.
You need more help than anyone I know.
I'd be kicked off the team.
Oh, is that the most important thing to you right now?
It's my life. Hey, we can still be together. Okay, listen, we can't. We just have to keep it a secret.
Calm down. Just calm down.
I don't get it. Kevin, I have a dad that is pressuring me into going to Yale and living the same life that he did. That includes having a wife. You have the only parents in this entire town that don't give a shit what you are.
It's not about them. This is about me. I don't want to be gay, Russell. I just want to play football, you know, and I just want to get a scholarship. I just want to be normal, Russell. Hey, but I also really like you, okay?
No, I can't do this, Kevin. Either we're in a relationship or we're not.
Why does it have to be that way?
It just does. If you really care about me, then you will come to this meeting tomorrow after school. Okay, and if you don't come, then I'm done. I am done with this whole bizarre thing. Whatever it is.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Guess what?
What?
Mrs. Tolles is back, and she's going to be our sponsor.
She is?
She said she'd be happy to do it.
Nice.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna get some work done in the teacher's lounge. This is your thing. Let it come from you guys. On that.
You go in there. Everyone will know.
What's the point?
Who died?
Those guys think they're so tough, huh?
They are tough.
Well, they don't have what we have.
Yeah? What's that?
Fabulousness.
That's not even a real word.
Yes, it is. Let's teach it.
Hey, guys.
I made you a sign for your club. Listen, I told Kimberly not to make those flyers.
Thank you.
But when she refused, I dumped the bitch. Oh, and then now I'm dating her best friend, so...
What? Did she flip out?
You have no idea.
She threw her fish at me.
Her fish?
Yeah.
Here, I'll go hang this up.
Thanks. She threw her fish.
Big Mouth Billy Bass.
Yeah.
All right, that's awesome.
Listen, dude, I'm really sorry I was an ass.
Oh, me too. Thanks for coming.
Of course. But hey, listen, man, you could have told me. You know, we've been best friends since kindergarten. I love Gay Russell. You see that? You see what just happened?
I did see that.
Aww. You guys are gonna make this gay boy cry. This 100% gay boy.
We know, Ike. Yeah, no shocker there.
Shut it. Come on, eat some chips.
All right. And wow. Juice?
Really, Gunner?
Uh-huh.
Me too. Surreal.
I know.
Should I go start us off?
Go for it.
Sorry, I'm really nervous.
I got your back, Russell.
My name's Russell Middlebrook, and welcome to the first official Good Kent High GSA meeting.
Yeah.
I want to say thank you to you guys for coming out and supporting a cause like this. It means so much to all of us. Sure you want to do this?
Yeah, man, of course.
People might think you're gay.
And who cares? It's hilarious.
Let's do this shit. Boom.
So right. get together, there's a light. Our love could be forever, come alive. I need you now more than ever, come alive. I need to know it's forever, yeah. Every time we see each other, there's a light. I see light, no other, come alive. I need you now more than ever, come alive. Because we are together. Drive me out of my mind, but I don't want no other kind. Cause with one touch I know that you're the only one. Yeah, you're the only one. Together there's a light, our love